Okay, we're gonna show you how to change the strut, the choke for BMW year 2000, 328i engine size.
It's come down pretty easy. Watch the magic. Take them all out. Take everything. Yeah. Yeah. See how they come out?
Yeah.
Right there. Hold on.
This is how we remove it with our compressor.
This is new strut. We're gonna put it in. Okay, we put good. This one in with no compressor.
Tie the last piece. Now we got everything in.
Done. See, yellow strut.
Hey, everything's in now.
Hello, everyone. Sabadi. Sawadi krap. Welcome to Best Clean Naked Channel. เพชรราคาแพงในโลก Number one, Mastaki.
Make sure you block the tire so they don't roll. Now we're gonna jack it up. Put the jack right here, see right there? And then jack it up. First we're gonna remove the tire. Now remove the tire. Okay, get the tire out. Here we go.
Okay.
Now we're gonna remove that bad boy right there. This one is bad. So we're gonna take that out. See? It came out from the boot.
Okay, we're gonna jack it up a little bit just to hold it. And then we're gonna loosen the knot up there. More. Mm-hmm. Okay, hold it.
Loosen the knot out first. On the top, strut, chalk. That's what they call. Okay, loosen it up.Okay, just a little bit.
Whatever.
So we lose it, now we're gonna jack it up to catch it on the bottom.
Okay. Okay, hold it.
Now we're gonna ขึ้นบ่ไฟมัน
ขึ้นแล้ว
โอ้ครับมันแจ้งขนาดแหละ
ขั้นบ่อย่างหูหันมันเหลืองเห็นมันขึ้น
Now we're gonna lose the top knot here out. Yeah, take them all the way out. Okay, now the knot is out and then that strut
is dropped down.
The shock, they drop down now.Now we're gonna get all the knot out. That one and the bottom one here that hold the brake light. Loose everything out and then we're gonna drop it down. Okay, loose it out. Get this one out. And we drop it down with that jack. Now take it out and push it out.
Like that.
Yeah, on the other side for now. Now we're gonna take the bottom piece out right here.
Alright. Oh, second one.
Right here.
Bottom one, second one.
Okay.
Okay, so I'll take off.
Now we need to remove that
knot
right there. Okay, put it out. It hold the brake line. No, it hold the,
Shock.
It hold the brake line. It came out from the brake line right here. Okay, yeah. And then we'll get that one out. We're gonna drop it down.It's coming out. Take it out.
I don't
think right. Yeah, put it right there. See, they come out now. Now all we have to do is drop the jack down. Yeah, everything out now. We're gonna drop the jack down. Okay, drop me. Look at. I'll jack long me. Okay, now everything dropped down. It should come out. Look at the spring. Now we're gonna take that strut out. Okay, drop the jack down. That's what it looks like.
คอยกับวุ้นอะไรกันนะคนหาออกซื้อเลยคิดอยู่เลยบริอ่านได้เปล่ามันเป็นเอง
โอเค now we're gonna move the spring out so we're gonna take three knot out and then we're gonna get the spring out from the bottom and then we're gonna try to tap that thing out
ตัว
นี่ตั้งกองสิ
now it's time to put a new one inDon't jack it too much, we just kind of like to hold it because we're gonna open the screw up here. The screw up on the top of the strut. Yeah, we're gonna take this screw out and then they're gonna push it down.
Yeah.
And when you drop down the jack, it's gonna push it down. Now we're gonna get that one out. Mm-hmm.
out first.
Get this one out and remove that one over there too to hold the brake light. We're gonna remove everything. Leave it, hold on to it. So when we drop down the jack, it should come out. Watch the magic. Pick when that thing don't wanna come out, we're gonna put the other one to hold it. Okay, alright. Hold it and then turn it smoothly. Not too tight, so you don't strip the tip of it. Okay, now turn the other one. You can feel it. See, can you feel it? See, it come out. Come on.
Come on. No, it be good now.
Yeah. Come on. See, that's how you get that thing out. That's the magic.
And let me do the socket.
You need the socket now.
Yeah. Yes, that's easy. Come on.
We're gonna get the rest of it, the bottom piece too.
The heck is wrong with
that? And we're gonna get this one out to the bottom.
How come I can't tie?
This one come out, and you see how they bent. So we're gonna drop down a little bit, drop down the jack so they even, so we can pull it out. Hey, but man, but off now, look at man, but see that.
Up, boy.
Drop down. We're gonna drop down the jack a little bit, so that thing straight out, and we can get that. Yeah, drop a little bit, slowly. Here we go. A little bit more. Go ahead, drop more. Huh? More.
Take it out.
Now we take it out, push it out.
And leave it right there.
And then take the bottom out.
Yeah.
Okay, now.
More.
Now we take this screw out. So this one and the top one, it's only two pieces.
Right and left, same thing.
Yeah, right and left, the same thing. And we're gonna take the top piece out right here, and this strut gonna drop down with safety. Get that one out, and then we're gonna drop down the jack. What socket is? It's different than the original one. This one right here is number 21, that socket right there. And this one, aftermarket one, is this socket right here, number 22. 22 sockets upside down. So this one, so they're not the same aftermarket and the original part. Okay,
yeah. Get that original one out. 21.
Yeah. Jack it up. Jack it up all the way so the spring won't press it down when we get that knot out, and then we're gonna drop it down slowly.
Like this only.
Okay. Yeah. Now everything jack up. We're gonna get this screw out. Put this one out, and then we're gonna drop down the jack slowly and just hold on to the stud, and it should come down pretty easy. This one is moving. Turn it. When you turn it, it's moving. That means the bottom is turning too. So we have to grab it with this one in the middle. Grab it with that guy to hold it. Just gonna hold it a little bit, and then when that one is loose, you wanna move your hand so that spring don't hurt you.
I don't think it's gonna hurt you.
Yeah, that it's gonna compress down.
Oh, I'm gonna compress up, I'm gonna compress down.
Okay, better hand back. Okay, it's moving, I think, now. Hand up a lot. Okay, now stop. Now move that thing, because that compressor gonna, yeah, gonna kick out. When you got the screw that much, I'm up that much, don't hold the bottom anymore, because that spring gonna kick out. Well, it's clear down here, don't put your hand in there, because that spring gonna pop out. Be careful, this is dangerous. Hey, this one lucky, we got the knot out, and the spring don't come out, because we got the jack on the bottom, you see. บ่โฮก็ได้ดอกเว้ยจังอย่ามันบ่เซฟตี้จังแล้วเขาสิไปเฮ็ดนําเลยเขาด่าเลยเออเฮานี่ตาตาเขาเนี่ย
มันก็สดคร
ับมันก็ต่างเขาอีก
มันก็สดครับกับเขาม
ันก็สิว่าโอ้บักเกกูดไอเดียมันอะไรเนี่ย
ลงนี่ทุนี
เออลงนี่ทุนีเวนยูเทคอิตเอาท์เอาเดสปริงมันยันเลยไปให้กินกันแล้วเออ
นี่มันก็แท็กซี
่เนี่ยไปทางหน้าพุ่น มันเป็นยังไงออกไ
หมมันบวกเห็ดแท้กว่าจะบวก
มันบวกขึ้นวะ
มันตอบ
ม
ัน
มันบวกเสกวะ make sure it's straight though shake it ดีดีวะ yeah now pull that one up first and the spring should come out okay now take out one piece at a time เอาตัวนี้ก่อนเขาจะพูดว่าแคปมัน cover ไหม
น
ี่เดี๋ยวปิ้นมาเบิ้งปิ้นมาเบิ้งเออเขาใส่ถืออยู่เนาะ
เดี๋ย
วดามันโอเคเกิด
เออวันที่บ้านเรา
เนี่ยเขาใส่ถืออยู่ที่เบิ้งเลยโอเค
โอเคพี่เสร็จเดี๋ยววักกูเนี่ย
yeah
oh piece of shit oh work in here
now we need to put some grease on in here too
clean out
yeah okay let's get the spring out yeah that's how we get it out you know okay yeah
มันจะขาดแต่ละนิด
มันเป็นยังไงออกไหม
เ
ห็ดออกวะโอเค
มันโอเคแท้กว่าจะบวก
okay let's get the spring out yeah that's how we get it up you know okay yeah
มันจะขาดแต่ละนิด
take them all out take everything
ที่ทายได้ไหม
เออทายแล้ว take the lid เออเลย
ทายของมึง
เนี่ยเดี๋ยวYeah, see how they come out? Yeah. Hold on.
So sad,
right? Yeah. This is how we remove it with our compressor.